Yeah. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing fine. I'm on my ten toes, nigga. I'm on the grind.
Aww. Yeah. Back to our channel, Rain. It's your boy, Shrimp.
It's your girl, Zon.
Today we back with a
motherfucking banger.
Who we got today, man?
We got Drake.
Drake in the motherfucking
cut,
man.
Cut. All okay.
Right. What's the name of the cut?
Falling back.
Falling back.
Yeah, but see, I'm falling back from all this bullshit.
See, all this shit. You gotta fall back for real.
That's the safest thing to do.
Hell yeah, man. Listen, but listen. And hold on, man. Listen, y'all wanna get 3 notifications a day.
3.
So please check back on the page for
because
we're gonna drop some bangers.
Back. And please. You may not get a notification for it, so you gotta check.
Come on, now, son. But listen, at the end of the day, though, man,
let's tune in.
You ready?
Oh, she's scared me for a minute.
Yeah, I'm ready.
This nigga acting now? Well, again?
He bringing back the grassy.
Shit.
You
ready?
Look at his whole ass.
Yeah, I'm ready. Doesn't feel right. We scrap it. We go home. It's done. No. I'm good, bro.
Bro.
It's a good time for me. You know, I'm ready to.
The Barrettes.
To settle down. I'm in love.
You got the fucking Barrettes.
Oh, we call them Bonacas.
We call them Bulgogos.
Bulgogos.
Bulgogos. Bulgogos.
That's what I said, Bulgogo.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Oh, shit!
Damn, them boys fried.
That's me as fuck
they
at
fried.
My wedding. That's me at my Ooh. Wedding. That's me right now.
Hell yeah, boy. Shit.
You commit yourself to being a good husband according to our values and traditions.
Right.
I do. You commit Clean yourself up. To being Clean a good up. Wife according to our values and traditions.
I do. She is gorgeous. Wait, hold on. She's gorgeous. All them is so
No,
gorgeous.
He getting married to all of them.
I see. Whole ass nigga, okay.
What religion is that? They do that shit.
I don't know that the fall of them get married at one time like that.
Traditions.
Like,
I do.
Hey. Yo. Hey.
They are hey. Beautiful. Okay.
They can't wait for this year. Oh. Man, babe, help me out, bro. Yeah, look like a what?
It's just bothering you, babe. I promise you look fine.
It's my hairstylist, man.
I promise you look fine. It's yeah. only bothering you. So, y'all, please tell me that in the comments. Say, bro, your hair is fine.
I know you know how I feel.
I said
free something.
Yeah. Damn.
Hey, I'm taking this one serious.
That's his mom, right? Is that Drake's mom?
That look like his mom. Mm.
Time is your healing. Time is your feeling. How are you feeling?
Time is revealing, bro. Time is revealing,
bro. Right, like, bro, time is so tricky. One minute you're here, one minute you're not. You can wake up, you can go to sleep broke and wake up rich as fuck.
Yeah, you just never know when it's your time for
you
anything.
You just gotta be patient, bro, and just stay consistent with everything you do.
Yeah, man. And keep God in your prayers, bro.
Time is revealing, how are you feeling? You don't feel nothing.
They just tried that shit. Hold on. I ain't catching that shit.
Nobody got that shit.
I don't want to be Nick.
No, though, boy.
Baby, you're my everything. You're all I ever want.
Yeah.
We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done.
I know who this is. I know who this is, but
bigger than you ever done. I heard his voice before.
Yes, I know him.
I don't know.
Why do I
do it real big? Bigger than you ever done it. Shit, she up on everything. All the hoes ain't never run.
What? Hard,
talk
bro.
Your shit.
But he
every time I hit her up, when I come around, she promised she gon' give it
so
up.
Wise, okay.
She fucking makes me. You're the fucking best. You're the fucking best.
Ooh.
She's the best so I ever had. Hey. You're the best I fucking had.
True story, motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm saying, no fake shit, you know
what I'm saying? Yeah. Real straight rock cut,
you know what I'm saying? Stop playing. True story, motherfuckers. Killer cop block, killer cop block, killer
cop block,
killer
cop
block.
Bro,
they wildin' out at this way. What the fuck?
This is giving me though, DJ Snake. We did his video.
Oh yeah, how it went. Yeah,
reminds me of that now.
What the fuck, bro?
Block, killer cut block, killer cut block, killer cut block.
You want one? I get you. You seen that shit?
What?
BBL, boy.
What I'm looking at?
Your pussy is calling my name. So
I hope y'all feelings don't get offended. I was just playing around.
Bro, no, fuck all that.
Yeah.
You know, he said, you know, your pussy is calling me.
Mm-hmm.
Remember at the old apartment when I used to write notes to you before you go to work?
Oh.
On the fridge, yeah. Remember?
Okay, yeah. Let me join you right quick.
Bro, that's some shit you play. This some shit you play when you like throw.
Hell yeah.
And you, I'm talking drunk, high.
But that shit got a drop. When that beat drop.
Ooh.
When that shit drop, I gotta hear that shit. If it drop though, come on.
Bro, this is something different from Drake. He ain't never did this before.
There you go. No, it's not much, homie. Ooh.
That's Red 5.
Who that?
Right, that's Red 5. Ooh.
Shake it, mama. Shake it.
Bro, I swear that shit was probably fun as fuck.
Yeah.
Recording it.
Like a regular party, basically.
I feel like it was no fake vibes.
Mm-hmm. You know, that's with Drake, and I guess.
Bro, ain't gonna lie, some of the females look familiar.
I was gonna ask you in the beginning, do you know any of them?
Some of them look very familiar. I probably follow them. My gay ass. Never know.
Never know, man.
Pussy, just calling my name.
Brother can switch up the whole scenery.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna switch the song now.
Again,
just calling my name. So come on, baby, let's stop
thinking.
Yeah. I thought I was
in the road. I can see why you think that.
Ooh. Look at all the skin tones and
different, right? The variety of women, and all of them are gorgeous as hell.
Hell yeah, bro.
There's no ugly female up there. Mm-mm. Okay then.
Get it, y'all. He missed Jack Harlow though. Megan, I thought that was Megan Thee Stallion for a sec.
A white Megan?
No, not her. Yeah, right there. Different, you feel me?
But I didn't expect this.
Yeah, but we fucking with it, you know, as long as shit, you feel me?
Fucking with it.
That sound wrong, but look, I'm putting it right here, because at the end of the day, though, man, y'all know what's up.
Baby, make sure you like,
subscribe,
comment, sure. Notification bell.
Cause you know what, baby.
Baby.
Shit, that's old.
Gay!